Hello, my friends. Blake Paulson here from Unleashed Drum Studio in North Hollywood, California. Today, I wanted to give an introduction to and demonstration of my fourth drum set method book, Drumset Supersets, also known as DSS. So grab your copy, hop on your drum set, and let's get started. Drumset Supersets is a unique approach to practicing that'll help you improve your speed, endurance, coordination, control, and reading super quickly because you'll be working on all of those skills at the same time. So what are Drumset Supersets? Supersetting is a weightlifting training method that uses consecutive exercises to build a more effective workout. Because of the similarities, the exercises in this book have been given the same name. And yes, using this book is like going to the gym, but just for drummers. I should mention that this book is not for beginners. It's for dedicated drummers, high school through professional level, who already know how to read music. Making big improvements on the drum set or any instrument can be a long and difficult task. Since there are so many individual skills required to play the drums, I set out to create a method that allows you to work on the crucial core aspects of drumming all at the same time. By working out your hands, feet, and mind simultaneously, Drumset Supersets will help you make great improvements in your drumming. Within just a few weeks of using DSS, you'll be playing noticeably better on your gigs and recording sessions. The results I've seen in my students are remarkable. A question I sometimes get is, how do these workouts apply to making music in the real world? The answer is, by practicing this method, you'll gain a vast amount of new skills to use on your gigs and sessions. The first thing you'll gain is greater hand and foot speed and endurance. Chops are fun, they're flashy. When used tastefully, they can really take a song to the next level. However, the reason to work on chops and speed is not for the flash, it's for groove and timekeeping. For example, if you need to play 16th notes on a funk tune at 95 BPM for 5 minutes straight, and you can't keep up, you don't have the chops for it, well, guess what? Your timekeeping is going to be inconsistent and your groove will not be happening. For this reason, we need to overbuild our muscles and our chops to be able to handle any musical situation. The second thing you'll gain is greater control and coordination. The ostinatos and vocal counting create five-way coordination. The reading pages give you control. When combined, your fills and grooves will sound better, and you'll be better suited to tackle difficult musical situations that arise. The third thing you'll gain is greater music reading ability. The difficult reading in this book, combined with the challenging ostinatos, overbuilds your brain. Sight reading new music will be way easier for you, as well as comping a melody. Okay, so here is how Drumset Supersets works. Drumset Supersets is divided into three sections. Section 1 covers the most common straight rhythms found in rock, pop, country, Latin, etc. The first half of Section 1 contains 92 different three-limb ostinatos to learn and memorize. You will use one ostinato at a time. At the end of the first half is a page of additional hi-hat foot ostinatos to try once you've mastered the original hi-hat ostinatos. The second half of Section 1 includes 10 pages of line readings that increase in difficulty from easy to hard to be played with your fourth remaining limb while playing an ostinato from the first half of the section. At the end of the second half is a checklist page to be photocopied to track your progress as you work through the many ostinatos with each reading page. The checklist page also includes several options to add vocal counting. The vocal counting should be done out loud and on top of your four limbs playing an ostinato and line reading. This adds the final dimension of difficulty and gives you true five-way coordination. Section 2 is laid out in the same manner as Section 1. The difference is that all the rhythms are triplet-based or swing rhythms that are found in blues, jazz, shuffles, 12-8, etc. Both the ostinatos and readings are triplet-based. You will use Section 2 in the exact same way that you use Section 1. Section 3 includes blank templates to be photocopied for you to create your own superset workouts. Because Section 1 covers straight rhythms and Section 2 covers swing rhythms, the exercises in DSS apply directly to virtually every musical style. Okay, now let's look at how to use Drumset Supersets. For the sake of time, I will pick two ostinatos to demonstrate, one with the bass drum doing the line reading and one with the snare drum doing the line reading. I'll do both with reading 5, which is medium difficulty, and I'll add in the vocal counting as well. Start your selected ostinato at a comfortable tempo. Add in vocal counting. Perform the selected reading page repeating until you can consistently play it without mistakes. Once mastered, repeat this process with the same ostinato and the same reading page with faster tempos to increase your workout and add difficulty. Once comfortable at faster tempos, you are ready to move on to the next reading page. Repeat this process until you have played the selected ostinato with all 10 readings and at a number of tempos. A few things to remember about these demos. You will use section 2, the swing section of the book, in the exact same way as section 1. You should begin every new ostinato with reading 1. I chose reading 5 just for demonstration purposes. You should always use this book with a metronome to build smoothness and accuracy. Your goal is to be able to play each reading page from start to finish without any mistakes and at tempos of increasing difficulty. Once you've completed many ostinatos with all 10 readings, go back and start adding different hi-hat, foot, and vocal counting ostinatos to the ones that you've completed. Keep it tight! Listen closely as you practice and make sure your notes are not flaming. One of the great challenges of supersets is to play cleanly. Try turning off your snares and muffling your ride cymbal so you can hear your execution more accurately. Do not be discouraged if you're unable to perform the ostinatos or reading pages at fast tempos. Your hand and foot muscles may not be developed enough to do so. This is not a problem because this is exactly what this book is for. Over time, your muscles will become more developed and you'll be able to play fast tempos. When attempting to play fast tempos, reduce your stick height and volume. Drumming quietly with a short range of motion is more efficient and makes playing faster easier. The great thing about practicing with line reading, such as Drumset Supersets does, is that there are actually many more ways to use this book. Below is a link to a free PDF you can download. It includes a whole bunch of my favorite alternative or off-menu ways to use this material. So download it, check it out, and don't hesitate to contact me through my website if you have any questions. Okay, well, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video and that it was helpful for you to get started with Drumset Supersets. If it was, please like and subscribe. I'll continue to post more drum lesson and product review videos, and also don't hesitate to leave your questions, comments in the comment section below. See you next time. Drumset Supersets is available worldwide at your local music store, Amazon.com, or at my website at the below links.